guys, I hope you will enjoy this episode of LBA episode 6. And today we are not sticking around in the area that. So, in the last episode, we went to what's called. It was into one of the main hubbles, but. And matter of fact, there were fools in there. Yeah, you might see a new character tomorrow because I am getting a new pack, a new kind of pack tomorrow, so I don't know which pack I'm getting. So if it's like a new pack that has a new character, then I will definitely try that one, see what that will have to offer. Quick look. So, I decided, why don't we, this is our area that we have not explored yet in the LB series, but we did explore this during the main game, and we're going to guess. That is the cow that we have spawned in. So the next bonus cow that I would like to get is either someone from Sonic or the Teen Titans or even Batman. So why don't we actually head into the main game world? We still got me to collect 13 gold bricks, so I want to try and get to 20 gold bricks today, so let's see. So that means what we will get to 111. So why don't we actually head it? And we are also going to try only the true breaker status. And why don't we call in another character that is very popular? I'm sorry yesterday we didn't have any episodes uploaded because I was just doing a bunch of levels on my other save file, so yeah, so I'm sorry about that, but I just didn't feel like recording this today because okay, so I don't think we'll play as her, so now in this area, we have been here once on part 11 of the main game, but what's this up top? What's that in the air? What's this? What's this by here? Okay. Oh, so we need someone from the Doctor Who universe to do that. So we are trying to find these gold bricks and get some gold bricks. Let's pack this from here. That is like cool. probably going to when we go into this.
Okay, sorry guys about that.
Whoa!
Don't be instructed about that either.
It seems I was not expecting this, guys, when I went onto this ball, because I was just wondering where that would send us. And guys, there is a x8 multiplayer, also a x4 multiplayer in this game as well. So, Cyborg despawns, we won't be able to get this. Like, what have you done for this? Well, Owen and Brady. Like, I don't know, I've at least two of the same characters, so that's cool. Stripe, Marlin that we already have, Spooky, Spawning Evil, Shark, Velociraptor, and the PPG Smart thing. That's a really good set of characters. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now Cyborg, come back. I think I'm not expecting this. This is actually a pretty cool area. I don't know about this actually. Oh, what's this? Oh, I'm gonna change someone else. Like, I don't know. Ooh. Well, why don't we just switch out Gandalf? Plus, I'm trying to think of kind of that don't have much good, really good abilities. Don't have good abilities. This is actually really good because remember when we were in the world area, we have I wonder who would you be able to use those anyway, except from this guy. Bouncy B, whoa. Whoa, he's got a crossbow? No, no, it's not. I think that's pretty cool. Like, he's got a nice set of abilities there, I guess. Play them by using comp. Oh, who has the ability of that? Oh, the hopes. What a show I would do. Okay, bam. You are there. We could just actually change because. Oh, okay, so we need. Wait, Owen, would Lloyd be able to do this? Oh, no, he wouldn't. Okay. As I'm just getting to play this game by using carrots, new carrots, I'm actually learning something about new carrots, so when we actually get more packs for this game. Honey bunny. Okay. You guys are a big Avenger fans. Tell me who Honey Bunny is and the Wait, what? But he doesn't have it. Oh man. Well, I don't think you can build. You need to build stuff in the game. So why don't we have? Like, we have to actually jump on the right time. Oh. Need to get Batman at the end of it. Batman? Oh man. Batman, no! Well, we don't have enough time to play Batman, so that's good. Got another thing? Are you here? This mission is pretty lengthy, but it will always come to a cost. That way, we won't need anyone to get this mission. We need to go to building instructions and go to build the block blaster. I need to just listen that. Okay. The toy tag. I am saying, guys, these are my new to me, but they might not be new to you guys, but they are new to me because I have not played this game much. This is actually my very first time ever playing this game, like, in my real life. I have both, like walkthroughs and stuff for it. Oh man, wait, please say it. Please say it. Oh man, he's still with us. No! I have to switch you up, dude, sorry. Well, this is an area of adventuring, so I don't expect. Oh man, am I? And he has all of you down here, why? I can't get up. Wait, what? No, that's awesome. I don't know if he has that, by the way. Okay, so look, we got those rocks now that we need to jump on. Sounds like a Mr. Sleepy Sam. Get that baby! Oh no, I don't want to go into that hole yet because I want to get these boosters. There's another one that will actually let us get to this hip. Back, go back. That's actually a really fun mission. I like it. I hope they really will. So, can I say I go in a wall? Please say you can. Let's say you can. I'm not! Go away! Please go in a wall. Please say you can. Maybe there's a new weapon set? Maybe like with the fin sword, the demon sword, the grass sword, and maybe the demon sword? That demon sword looks crazy awesome. Can he turn into a demon? Imagine if every sword he has and he would be like a demon. Like, imagine if he could turn into a demon. Wait. Is this another one of those things up there? Oh no. Is this another one of those Doctor Who things? No.
next month. Wait. Why is it only four? Is there a reason? Wait, is it inside? What am I gonna need here? I didn't see any Doctor Who things. We'll definitely go out of the way to smash those. We'll see if we load and load the spring. Oh yeah. They were dude, you know what? Wait a second. Is this how we just get in the water? Anyway, so you this guy can go in the water, so then we would have Kelly. But 1-1, no lot cool little. Oh, the mission would be. Oh, is this it's Ice King, yeah. Voice up here. Oh. I remember how we would have done that. Let's just do it just in case, so I don't really recall us doing this, so. Pretty real. Who's that? Okay. Wow, you are no longer an man. Hey, ooh, there's a mission down there. Yeah. Ooh, hello. So for you, so yeah, sure. Hello, there. Okay, so why don't we do the ground? These real life gnomes? Yeesh. Five gnomes. Okay, we need a character that blends in with this person. Like Batman. Vampire, Batman. Get it? He's a vampire and Batman. Get it? This cow dude. Oh, is that her friend? Come on, dude. Get all four. Boom, boom, boom. So these things are more hard to fight, even fighter than the Lord Fortex. No, Lord Fortex, so I don't need to rise up with him. Okay, nice go by, thanks. Tambo. Thank you.
what's this? Oh, I think these are to a method. So I think Dark Lane Offender, I think that's the Doctor Who level. Oh yeah. So I will be doing one of them walkthroughs when I get all the characters, like maybe kill that has abilities, or help me like get the three from up here. Wait, is this a talking goose? Really? This mission is out here is easy. Then blow Vortex now. No, to which. I think Lloyd will be easy to help us. Because he's got that like tornado ability. So. Yeah, so just. I don't fire well on our studs. I'm just gonna do this so then when we get more fighting we get more coins. I'm just taking all these guys out just so we can get more coins. Because, guys, look, we only have, I don't know, we only got like over 100, so not even like halfway yet. Oh, no. Coins, I need coins, quickly, give me 5 million coins, please. Okay, this one is sad. Ooh, there's another portal. Let's see where this one takes us, because this adventure world. So. Some is Unikitty, Lump, Space Princess, Bubbles, and Starfire, and Spellbook of Azra. So I expect that's something to do with Raven from the Teen Titans. And we need to push this. So guys, this episode has been a bit more of a longer one, but well, it's there's some really cool like effects and stuff if we do these missions, so we will have to do these missions sometime anyway, so it's when we have to get to better like than ever. Oh wait, then guys, I do see where that portal leads, so now hopefully if we can get this timing good right. No!
that's it. Okay. No longer a team member. No, sorry. You should have got us the gold. Either blue or purple would have been nice. But no, you're having the weakest, the baddest one of the bunch. Another gold brick for the back. Let's just probably just do this, man. I'm just saying, if you want to speed things a little bit, guys, you can't get the gamer kit. I'm not sure if you guys have him. So if you have gamer kit like as a playable character, you'll like the mention thing. That's what you will have to do. Who is this? Boosted! Yeah, thank you. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of LEGO Dimensions. And if you liked it, please hit that like button, because that always helps a lot of time. And it doesn't just help, it's not just nice, but it also helps the channel. But so sometimes this week, guys, I do want to try and hit 2,000 views on the channel. So this is why I'm uploading these videos 5 times a day. I'll be 5 LBAs per day. I'm trying to get to a lot. And okay, also leave a comment on where you want to go next and what would you like to do on a future episode. And I will definitely go down to the comments in here and I'll get a piece of paper and write down which people want to do different interviews. So, and I'll count them all up then and I'll be doing a rating. So then I will also fill in with you guys would like to go. And now if like I get a character soon I will be able to do it. Okay. So before we do anything though, actually, why don't we ask okay, try and please do it. No, sorry. You're not redeeming yourself. No! So, yeah, like I said, if you enjoyed it, if you want to leave a comment or anything, you can either choose. You have two options for your comments. It can either be something for it, which is your favorite character from the Adventure Time world, or what role would you like to go to next? And also, if you've got an urgent comment question, don't be scared to use the comment section, because I would also be putting my time into that as well. So, and I'll try to give a shout out on an episode. And I'm missing, guys, if you're like a subscriber for this channel, please tell me if you're who you are, because I really would like to know which character people we have on my channel. So yeah, but some of my family members are also joining to my channel as well. So yeah, so don't be scared to tell me if you just say like I'm a subscriber, I subscribe, and then you can ask me like a question or anything you want. So
remember to don't feel sorry to not look use the comment section. But I'm just saying, guys, if the comments are not on, like you haven't been on for the series, please and please and please 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 just try and try and try to. Also, if you guys got like a question, like about a question that you want to ask me and you've never asked me before, don't be scared to use the comment section. And guys, over the next week or so, I will be going into the comments and have a look what you guys want me to do. Like, I have had an annual comment question that someone wanted us to do someone of my love. Someone of Love Ponies, so I might not on the duo. So if you decided Love Pony on one of my episodes, I might do that in like maybe 1 or 2 weeks, because I wanna actually do a lot of Love Menu stuff before I go ahead and do anything else. So yeah. And if you guys also have like questions about like, I don't know what, when's like Marvel Collection or DC coming back out, I will say like I will do a stream in five minutes, so stay tuned because it'll be pretty long. So yeah, so and guys, speaking of that, what is your favorite Avengers and character? Or and you guys, I don't really mind what you guys write in the comment section, because I really will be looking at it anyway. So even if you want me to like maybe answer a question or not in the episode or what I'll be, leave these in the comment section, because I'm also, and also guys, if you guys want like to, if there's like a really good rating for an area that you guys want to go that I don't have a character, I won't be doing a video until we get that character, because I want to, because I deliver on, you guys deliver on your end and I will deliver on mine. So yeah. Because I just think, if there was one character who could have been a member of this channel, I mean all this area, it would be Wildstar, because music kind of fits with her style. And yep, we are gonna go back to Lego Marvel Collection in soup very soon, so stay tuned. Goodbye everyone.